فايبريتور بيوريفاير. About vibrator purifier consists of two parts, but every part separately, completely than another one. Part from right, part from left. Complete part from every side. At the first, we have distributing and defeating device. Distributing and defeating device, there is first surface, second surface, three surface to give us complete distribution at width of sieve. Three surface and the gate to give me complete distribution completely at the width of the sieves. We have three sieves. Three sieves here, three levels from the sieves. Every level consists of four sieves. Every sieve have four partition. First, one, two, three, four. Every sieve have four valves. Regulating valve to adjust the air inside purifier. There is here channel, cylindrical channel to avoid any material stay inside it like vapor of flour. This valve you can adjust it from here. Also you can see it from above. From down and above, you can see this valve. This valve adjusted depend on if the first open it, if the last open it little bit. In the position of suction of air, close it. This is the system to adjust how you adjust the air. Air assume first one, about 90%. Second one, about 80%. At the suction of air, about 20%. At the last position, about 70%. Now, we have here insulation. This insulation, when I'm moving the sieve box, when the sieve box move, there, here, two type of insulation to insulate the moving between moving box and fixed. This partition is fixed and this same box moving part. Now I tell you about regulating adjusting the valve. The adjusting valve, if you have any material like vapor of flour, some flour inside the cylindrical, you can open it little bit. Open it little bit and you can adjusting the main gate. This main gate, you can adjust it to give you the pressure inside purifier. The pressure inside purifier between 25 millimeters and 35 millimeters. If 25 millimeters, donuts. If 35 millimeters, semolina. Now, anybody ask about anything, but don't forget the sieve box carry by four hollow rubber spring. Four hollow rubber spring. This hollow rubber spring. Any questions? Anybody? Would you like to repeat anything?
Thank you.
Finish.